Hello guys, it's Callum here from Trend Signal. Today's trade of the day, we're going to look at the UK oil on the daily charts. Now we can see we've got a sniper that occurred a couple of days here now. What we want to do with this sniper is see if it is with or against the trends. Therefore, we look at the monthly chart here. So you can see this is actually going against the trend. Therefore, we want to set a target for this of 100 pips. So if we look at the close of the candle up here, the close of this candle is 46.1650. Therefore, our aim and target for this is 47.165. So what we want to see is here overnight, we've actually hit it by the close of the clay yesterday. We've actually hit a high up here, a high of all the way up to 47.4450. Therefore, taking us out for 100 pips in less than 24 hours. If you'd like to see how this is done, why don't you sign on to one of our webinars? We have one next week on Tuesday at 7 p.m. and also on Thursday at 12:30. The links are in the description below.
If you would like more information about trading the right way, Trend Signal is giving you the opportunity to see and hear about its services live at a free online seminar. Take a look at the Trend Signal website for the latest events and to book your free place.